closeouts are complete.
Falcon 9's in startup.
T-10, all ground side 9, gas closeouts are complete.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
A minute and a half into flight, we're through the period of maximum dynamic pressure. The Merlin engines are throttled back up to full power. Trajectory, performance continue to look nominal. 30 seconds is going to be main engine cutoff, shutdown of the 9 Merlin engines.
Back up, accepted.